What's up, guys? It's Johnreaveslive, and today we're going to be watching. This is actually coming to us from a Patreon suggestion, and they suggested Homefree, which is the name of the band, and the song is called Man of Constant Sorrow. I'm not exactly positive what to expect from this. I've just recently gotten into two other acapella groups. I didn't know that that was like such a good genre for me. I honestly was kind of sleeping on that for a while, really didn't give it enough of a chance, and now here we are. I'm checking out another one, guys. Thank you so very much for the suggestion. And again, if you guys want to suggest anything to me that will be on the following week, please head over to our Patreon. We've got a channel just for that. If y'all are new to the channel, smash that sub button and let's get into the reaction right now. 3, 2, 1, boom! Hold on. Is that a person doing that sound with their voice? Because it's normally like, I don't even know what that normally is, but that's not normally a dude's voice. I'm going back really quick. We've already paused it. I'm sorry. But this is weird. That's a dude singing this. What? Who's doing that? Oh! I am a man. Yes. I know this song. I've seen trouble all my days. I've been farewell to old Kentucky, the place where I was born and raised. The place where he was born and raised. Let's see it. Okay. 6 long years I've been in trouble. No pleasures here on earth I've found. They all look like average southern gentlemen, and I'm really digging this. This guy that's singing right now has a great voice. He's got like a little bit of that rasp there to it. He's got like some grit in there whenever he's like putting a little distortion in his voice. And then he's got a really nice vibrato too. It's like subtle, but it's really good. I've been in trouble. No pleasures here on earth I've found. Oh, in this world I'm bound to ramble. I have no friends to help me now. He has no friends. Dang, that bass. Dude. Oh, why did we pause it right there? I'm so sorry. Oh my God. I didn't mean to pause it there. I will back it up, I promise. I just wanted to say, that guy just literally became a harmonica. I would think that he had one under his hand, but I know that he doesn't because it's an acapella group. That's freaking crazy. You have to have a harmonica to do that. This dude's doing... The reason that they're standing out to me a lot in these cases is because, like, the backing stuff. The things that are going on in the backgrounds. Like, I think both of the main dudes that I've heard singing so far, which I haven't heard this guy yet. I just heard a little bit of that bass coming through. And I'm like, yes. I think both those guys have a really good voice as well, too. But the stuff that's going on in the background with, like, the instruments. The thing at the very starting. I can't remember exactly what kind of instrument that is. But they're doing a really good job of vocally replicating those things. Scenery in this is cool too. You can bury me in some deep valley for many years where I may live. Then you may learn to love another. dude, his voice. Oh my god.
Maybe your friends think I'm just a stranger. My face you never see no more. But there is one promise that is given. I'll meet you on God's golden shore.
He'll meet you on God's golden shore.
What? What? That dude. That's the dude doing it? That was freaking nuts. There's so many things that I'm like, how do they do this live? The like effect that he has on his voice, or like the sound that he's making come out of this voice at the starting of the song. I don't even know what that instrument's called, but it sounds awesome that he can do that with his voice. And you can hear that a person doing that. The harmonica parts, the drums were actually really freaking cool too, but there's a lot of really neat stuff in that aspect. And then you've got the three vocalists that I heard like kind of stood out in the forefront as far as singing. Those guys absolutely crushed it too. I didn't know I said this earlier, but they all look like just normal southern dudes, and I think that that's really cool too. Like the guy on the far left looks just like my old bass player's dad. Like, no joke. I'm gonna give him a call and see where the heck he's at now, if he started an acapella group, because I swear he looks just like him. Austin, is your dad in this group? I don't know. Either way, that was freaking awesome. Thank you so much for the suggestion. And again, if anybody wants to suggest something for me to check out, please check out our Patreon page. Also, we do pull stuff from our comments as well too, but if you guys want to ensure that whatever you suggested gets on our next week, it's on our Patreon channel. That's where you'll find it. I'll have you blessed rest of your day. Spread some positivity out there. Be kind to one another. And if anybody needs anything at all of my socials are at John Reeves Live. And I will catch you next time. Freaking toodles!